Hello guys, it's me. I'm back again, and today I'm going to be doing another reaction video. Today I'm going to be reacting to Rich the Kid, New Freezer featuring Kendrick Lamar. This song is amazing. There's also a challenge with this song called the New Freezer Challenge. So I love this song. I first heard this song actually on the radio, and typically I don't listen to the radio, but when I heard this song I was like, I need to download that. So I'm gonna be reacting to this video, so stay tuned. I'm gonna be doing this all the whole video, so get used to it. I'm so focused right now. Hey, me and Kendrick got the same. Hold on. What are they? Is that a lunging bag? What is? What are? What are y'all? Look like they in the Jackson Hewitt. Watch it like a couple more times to actually fully understand the video, but from my understanding they're like, you know, somewhere in the urban area, you know, the hood, and they have all these futuristic things. I don't really know, to be honest. What is a new freezer? Like, I don't really know what that is in, you know, layman's terms. What is a new freezer? I should probably look that up. I don't even know what that is. What is a new freezer? I don't understand. I guess a new freezer might be a new car. If y'all know what a new freezer is, comment down below what a new freezer is. I would probably understand the video a little bit more. But that car that they had, UFO thing, that was amazing. I loved it. I love that it's not just a basic video. All of these videos nowadays, they come up with these really cool concepts, and they just take something that's ordinary and then kind of add a twist to it to make it different and a little, you know, extraordinary. Like that little UFO card, it did bring a nice element to the video. The neon lights went well with the UFO, that little futuristic alien thing. And then as far as the girls inside of the closed Jackson Hewitt store thing, I don't know what that was about. But hey, I don't know. People taking new approaches to things, so I can't just, you know, judge their artistry. But overall, the video was a pretty good video, and I love this song. You know, I like that song. The original video will be linked down below in my description box. If you guys like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you are subscribed, and if you want to see anything else or me react to some other video, just comment down below what you want me to react to. I will gladly do it. Okay, thank you so much for watching, and without further ado, be blessed. Peace.